Hi, Eric. How's it going?
Great. I love crapping in a toilet with no rim on it.
Eric, you were right. About the hippies. Could you get rid of them for us now?
Let me guess. They've started a hippie jam band music festival.
We need you to take care of them, Eric. They're out of control.
Forget it.
Please, some of our kids are in there. We should have listened to you earlier.
Yeah, we apologize.
Please, don't let them ruin our town.
It's too late. Even if I did agree to help, there's too many of them now.
We know you can do it, Eric. You're smart. Well, you're the smartest kid in school, okay? We're just asking you to try. The whole town even got together and baked you a cake.
Don't think that you can buy me with presents. Unless, of course, it's the new Tonka radio-controlled play bulldozer.
It's yours.
I want the batteries for it, too. And I get to drive it around in the school parking lot.
Fine.
Anything else?
Yes. Kyle doesn't get to have one, ever. And he has to watch me drive mine around the school parking lot and get super jealous.
Well, we can promise not to buy one for Kyle, but we can't make him watch you play the... Oh, yes, fine. We'll force Kyle to watch you.
All right, fine. But now listen up and listen good. I've never tried to get rid of this many hippies before, so I'm gonna need every resource this town has. And even if I don't succeed, and it's a million to one shot that I will, I still get the Tonka radio control bulldozer and get to play with it in the school parking lot where Kyle has to watch me and be super jealous because he didn't have one. Are we clear?